Hi everyone. This location shares secrets with couple of locations like the Nameless Nest, the Chimney and the Layment. It means that these secrets can spawn there or elsewhere, but these prove to be the most common places. The boss in this place is a bit tricky and the rest is more or less straightforward. This dungeon usually comes as a main story progress dungeon, so you are bound to get it on your journey. I hope this video helps. Cheers!
Thank you. Don't you want to show this to McCabe?